lot of people have become very confident and their lives have changed because they've started drag.
She doesn't care what anyone thinks about her. She doesn't care if people think she looks like a hooker. In fact, she'd probably love it.
I like drag to be disruptive.
She looks at you like a skid mark. She's like that.
These are the drag queens of London.